Good morning from Sundridge, Ontario and Central Ontario. It's minus 30. I'm going to start up the Yamaha Sidewinder and the Yamaha Viper. Coolant temp on both sides is sitting around minus 27 right now. They've been sitting outside in the trailer for about 48 hours. I'm going to start here with the Viper. And we're going to see how the Viper fires up. You can see on the coolant temp there, minus 27. Right to life. And let's go to the Sidewinder BTX. She's saying minus 26. Sun's out, lake's frozen.